Hey, Puppy here. Time for another tier list. Okay, tier list. Yeah, not tire. Maybe one day we'll do a tire tier list, but not today. Anyways, yes, we're gonna do a tier list today. We've done Geometry Dash ships, Geometry Dash balls, and Geometry Dash UFOs. And today, we're gonna do something a little more special. Geometry Dash updates. Which one was the best and which one was the worst? But ska vi läsa? No, we're not gonna read. Okay, whatever. Let's just start. What am I saying? Okay, so the first update is 1.1, and since there weren't really any sneak peek photos back then, I just used the thumbnail from my one of my top 10 videos since. These portals came in 1.1. So yeah, 1.1 was the first main update that Geometry Dash got, and it basically just added Time Machine and those mirror portals. Yeah, that's pretty much it. So the Time Machine is a pretty cool level, so, and the song is good, so we'll give it maybe C. And the next one is 1.2, the one that added cycles and balls, and what else did it add? I think that's it. Yep. Wait, what update added stars? Oh, they were 1.3. Okay, we'll keep that in mind until 1.3. Cycles and a new game mode. I'd say maybe D. And then this one, which added some new decoration, as well as what else did it add? Of course, X step. I think that's it. And the blue orbs and the blue. Yeah, so at the, and of course the stars. maybe not A, I'd say B. Then this one, which added mini portals, saws, and clutterfunk. And yeah, the mini mode and all that. I'm not sure if this was the update that Demon difficulty came in. I have no idea, I didn't play Geometry Dash back in 1.4. But it's pretty cool, so I guess B tier. Then we have 1.5, which added theory of everything, as well as the UFO game mode and a lot of new decorations. And the pink orbs, and yeah. So I'd say it's there as well. And then this update, this was the, yeah, I started playing in 1.5, so. And this is the update I started playing full version in, so. It added coins, it added Club Step, Electroman Adventures, a lot of new design, yada yada yada. All those electro looking designs. And it's a pretty cool update, so A tier. Added a lot of stuff. And then 1.7, the first update that I got to experience. So yeah, since I was only playing free version in 1.5, so I didn't really get to experience 1.6 a lot, other than base after base being added to the light version, which I had back then. So yeah, but 1.7 introduced the new speed portals, some new design, the color thingy, and yeah. And it also added some new colors to the icon, like gray. So it's a pretty cool update, I'll give it. I think I will throw you right here. Yep. Then we have 1.8, which added hexagon force and all those, and yeah. And it added the dual mode, which I hate, so F. You suck. Yeah, the things that were added in 1.8 were pretty cool, but I hate to also. Okay, we'll put you there. And then I'm being nice. And here it is, the man, the myth, the legend, 1.9. This update is revolution. Custom songs, color thingies and all that. As well as the Steam version being introduced. And 2.0 revolution as well. A bunch of new color channels and what else did it add? Yeah, those monsters and moving objects, that update. Those two updates, pure revolution. Okay, I just realized I forgot the 2.1 picture, so yeah, 2.1 was a pretty revolutionary update as well, but not as revolutionary as those two. So it added a bunch of new decoration, rotating objects, the ability to do that, a lot of new triggers, and new orbs, jump pads. Oh wait, no jump pads were added, but new orbs were added, and the speed portal, yada yada yada, and the new demon difficulties. Yeah, easy demon, medium demon, yada yada yada. But it's not as revolutionary as those, so there, A tier. And then we have 2.11, which I kinda count in here because there were a bunch of new stuff added here. As a matter of fact, more stuff than those, some of those updates. Yeah, the community shop and what else was added?
Think.
I know there was something else added in that update. I can't remember, but it added a community shop, which was pretty cool. So we'll throw you. And it also added a bunch of new shards, so I guess I'll throw you maybe, let's see, maybe right here? Or maybe there, yeah. Yeah, that was my Geometry Dash tier list. Do you agree with it or not? Let me know if in the comments down below. And yeah. Thanks for watching. Bye.